side. They try to get him single covered. He has that. Looking in his direction and now throwing towards Boyd in the end zone. It is broken up as Rodgers had him and threw that back shoulder pass, broken up at the last moment by Trayvon Hunt.
That wasn't a bad guy, turned around a little bit, but the defensive back did a great job.